about 5 hours.
Came here after school.
I agree.
8 this morning, and it's now 7 o'clock.
The car was here at 7 o'clock.
An hour ago?
It's 12:30.
Probably about 7 hours now.
Hey, just a couple hours.
Episode 4, Vader chokes the Imperial officer, says, I find your lack of faith disturbing.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
When Han Solo says, well, I can imagine quite a bit.
I don't know, I can imagine quite a bit.
When Leia says to Han Solo that I love you, and he goes, I know.
I love you.
I know.
Darth Vader tells Luke that he's his father.
I am your father.
Back when Luke finds out Vader's his father.
No!
No! Tree, and he faces Darth Vader and he kills him, but it's his face underneath the helmet.
I like the little Ewoks.
Scene when they both get arrested and she finally admits that she loves him.
Old Yoda fighting Count Dooku. That was pretty amazing. I'll take that one.
Well, at the end of the second one between Yoda and Count Dooku.
Who's hotter, Carrie Fisher back in her day or Natalie Portman?
I gotta say Natalie Portman.
Natalie Portman.
Natalie Portman now.
Natalie Portman.
Yeah.
Natalie Portman.
Carrie Fisher in Return of the Jedi.
Slave Girl? I'd have to say Slave Girl. No, nothing beats that.
I gotta say Peter Cushing.
Peter Cushing.
Peter Cushing was
charming to the last.
Christopher Lee.
Christopher Lee.
This is just the beginning.
Nope.
I don't think so.
I think it's possible.
I don't think that'll happen. I think Lucas will keep tweaking with them and stuff. I don't think he's going to come out with anything new.
The Force will be with you, always.